In a world of pure imagination.
You can sit on the box behind you. Gorgeous.
My name is Soba Niganaya and I'm 10 years old. I'm a big fan of Britain's Got Talent, and to finally be like on the show is overwhelming. I just can't still believe it. There's lots of older people here today, and I think I'm one of the youngest. That is really scary.
Is it you alone?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you're so brave.
Onto the star and have a chat with the judges.
Good luck.
Go for it. Good luck. Have fun. Enjoy.
I'm feeling really nervous about the audition. This is definitely the biggest thing I've ever done in my life.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You look fabulous.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Soba Niga, but you can call me Sal.
Hello, Sal. So how old are you, Sal?
I'm 10.
And whereabouts do you live?
I live in Bury St Edmunds in Suffolk.
And are you excited about being on Britain's Got Talent?
Definitely.
And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm singing Trolley Song by Judy Garland.
So you're into show tunes. Would you like to be on the West End stage one day?
Yes.
The stage is yours.
Thank you.
With my high starch collar and my high top shoes on my hair, belt high upon my head, I want to lose a jolly hour on a trolley and lost my heart instead.
Yeah!
Clang, clang, clang went the trolley, ding, ding, ding went the bell.
And I stopped the song.
When my heart strings, from the moment I saw him, I fell.
Okay. Love you, but I didn't love the song. I'll tell you why, because it's the sort of song I imagine if David ever released a single. Honestly, that's what it would be. And I couldn't get that out of my head.
I've just got your song list here.
Can I hear the Greatest Showman song? Because then we can hear a different part of your voice.
Bless her.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream. Getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, oh, the shine of a thousand spotlights, oh, the stars you steal from the night sky will never be enough.
Go on, girl.
Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough. Never for me, for me. Never enough, never enough, never enough for me, for me, for me. For me.
job.
Super Nika, that is a mountain of a song, and you conquered it.
Thank you.
I cannot get my head around the fact that you're 10 years old, standing up there like a little professional.
Thank you.
It's quite an old-fashioned voice that you've got, which I love, and you've hit every single note. Well
Thank
done.
Super Nika. I gotta be honest with you. You absolutely nailed it. You're a gutsy little thing. You really, really are.
I am gonna kick this off with a mighty yes.
Thank you.
So proud of you, darling. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Absolutely yes from me.
Thank you.
You got four yeses. Yeah!
You did it! Well done!
She was a sweet girl.
That was amazing.
That was fantastic.
Every single person on their feet, how did that feel?
It was awesome.
Hello.
Hello. What is your name?
Jodie.
How old are you, Jodie?
I was 16 last week.
Oh, happy birthday. Sweet 16. Who have you brought with you?
I brought my mum and my dad.
I presume you're going to sing.
I am.
When was the first time you sang?
Ever since I was little, and it's all I've ever wanted to do.
And what are you singing today?
I'm going to be singing Don't Rain on My Parade.
Ooh!
I love musicals.
What would you like from Britain's Got Talent?
I've always wanted to perform, and to do what I love would just be amazing.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and potter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a clown to rain on my parade.
Audience love it.
I can't listen to
no!
that. Can I hear something a little less smiley and just a better song? What else have you got?
Jodie, I love that song and I was really enjoying that.
I think it's a shame Simon cut that short because
terrible
I think...
Terrible shame.
It is a terrible shame, my dear. Thank you.
There is much more to that song.
Can't we finish? I honestly, I'm sorry, but I want to be able to hear her sing the whole thing. Can't we finish
it?
You're going to sing your first song again. Yes, please.
Thank you.
Make it.
now.
Nobody, no, nobody is gonna rain on my parade.
I really loved it. You know, and it's great to have lots of different musical styles on the show. You came out with a lot of determination, really won us over, and that's what we're looking for. Someone with passion and someone who wants to win, and I really got that from you.
Thank you. I really like you, Jodie. That song is full of personality, so really well done.
I bloody loved it, Jodie.
Wow, thank you. What I really admire is how you dealt so brilliantly with the critique and everything. You came back so much stronger. You f***ed all over Simon's parade. You need to have a strong backbone in musical theatre, and I think you're made of titanium, and I think you did brilliantly well.
Thank you, that means a lot.
Simon.
Yeah, I may have acted a little bit prematurely there. I have to say, Jodie, I'm not crazy about those songs, and I did cut you off too short, and I apologise. But you got back into it. Actually, no, I'm glad I did that, actually, because you proved a point, because you actually sang...
Yeah, that's right.
That's true, because you came back with more excitement, more determination, and I kind of did it on purpose now I'm thinking about
it. Yeah. You always knew this was going to happen, didn't you?
I always knew this was going to happen, and sometimes you've got to push people a little bit. Yeah. So I'm actually taking credit for that performance. Congratulations. We have to take a vote, Jodie. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia.
I'm going to say yes.
Amanda.
Obviously, it's a yes from me.
And I am going to say yes.
Clever what you did there. Cut someone off about sort of 10 seconds into their song.
She was better the second time around.
She had more passion because she was proving a point.